Let's take her out for a ride.
What's going on?
Let me tell you a little story about the guy named Grimes. He sat at home, her
Alright, well, welcome back. We're back with some WWE 2K23, my rise. I'm not on it, but I'm clicking on it. So it's been a good while that we played some my rise. So might be a little rusty. Do the evolution. So we're in the evolution area. Alright. So let's go ahead and continue on where we left off. Stacking money. Counting and grind. Oh, Xavier Woods. What's good, Woods? Attribute. Okay, I don't have enough points. Social media. No regret siding with. He was locked in the hallway. Now that his ego get in the way of what we were there to do, unlike my former teammates. Okay, so this type of combining groups could be where the real power lies. Got a little messy for my taste. All part of the process, you're on the right track. Okay. There's also this one that I probably do. Okay, I think I got him. Let's see, how is our story progression doing? Completed. We still got the 2024 slipping alpha attitude. Okay, we got Matt Riddle and Shaq Cable. Let's talk to Shaq Cable.
Otis and I are looking to add a new teaching assistant to the Alpha Academy, and you seem like you're struggling where you're at. How about a fresh new role with a hot new group?
I'm gonna shush you right there because I graduated school a long time ago.
I do the shushing around here, funny man.
Shoosh.
Shoosh.
Oh, I have to say yes. Okay.
You ready to join a faction with real prospects yet?
I'm never joining your bogus after school program, but I will take you to school in the ring any day you want.
Sounds good, tough guy. You think you can say that to Otis's face?
No doubt. Tell the big man, I'll see him in the ring.
Damn. I forgot where the evolution story.
Look at the new face of WWE, it's The Lock.
I haven't seen my entrance in a good while.
and his opponent, representing Power and Glory, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 234 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, The Dog, Gilbert!
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
The random people in the crowd. With the light, because
Intercontinental Champion faces a grueling test tonight against one of the most physically imposing superstars in all of WWE, Otis.
Surprisingly, according to backstage rumors, the Intercontinental Champion actually wanted to join Otis as the newest member of Alpha Academy.
Gable confirmed those reports but revealed they've decided to go in a different, much better direction. His words, we'll have to find out exactly what that means.
Ooh.
Stop to the knee.
Ooh.
Stomping. Ouch. Swing shot right across the back of the neck. Ouch. Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry. He's back into the ring. Locke might be looking to fly. Here we go.
Athleticism. What the hell? What the hell's wrong with you?
Head in the back of the neck.
Chancery
was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Jeez.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Great strength being shown here.
Nope.
He's feeling the effects of that last
again? The hell's a problem, Chad?
Oh my god, clothesline! Oh god! Paying it right back with a reversal. Beautiful shot block. Oh my goodness! Kick to the spine.
Scooping up his opponent for the slam, and whoa, what is Otis thinking?
What is Otis doing? No! Gets the knees up. Incredible wherewithal. What a flying forearm smash!
Again? Dude!
Lock saw it coming.
Oh my god. Yo, the shot has been an ass.
Reversal catches Otis there. Look at this superstar go. It almost looked like there was going to be a comeback there for a moment. He's starting to struggle. And the cover for the win! Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Top rope, putting it all on the line. From way out.
Oh, no!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
And he goes into the ring. Wow, what an arm drag.
Ever see a tree trunk play to the crowd? Well, you have now.
Damn it.
See, I'm putting in the buttons.
No!
Oh,
shoot.
Can Otis make it pay off now?
Oh, he gets the shoulder before three.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And now Alpha Academy's so-called number one guy is going to have to lean on his teachings to remain composed in this situation.
And an elbow drop, too?
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. Planning on what to do next.
Ooh, big play in the trachea.
Here he goes for the
Jesus, got my ass whooped here.
How did he do that?
Enable to counter.
Boom! Claymore delivered.
Otis in big trouble.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
What the fuck, dude?
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
We got a cover.
Oh my god, this Jack Cable.
With precision.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Oh, and the cover for the win. This is it. No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
This letting him free,
had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Dude, kick him out already. He already distracted me like so many times.
Gets him with the counter. Kick to the high.
Oh,
stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, come on, run. Oh, the stamina is gone.
Tree trunk play to the crowd.
We have now.
John.
Big kick.
Is it enough for the Rock?
Hurry up, ref.
Shoulders down.
Go on, Jesus.
Here is your winner, the Dog Gilbert.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
Oh, so stupid, man. I did not get kicked out.
WWE. Good job.
So dumb. Big news for all your Alpha Scholars. Alpha Academy has officially acquired the service of our number one and only choice, Drew Gulak. Oh yeah, we have. I feel bad for you that you tried. Oh my god, this is going too fast. I feel bad for you that you tried to join Alpha Academy, but they chose me instead. Bad news. Given orders are lying to you. As the longest tender academic in WWE, I assure you I know the difference between lies and truths. That is my new partnership with Alpha Academy, which now also goes by the Alpha Institute, my idea. So you had a PhD in synonyms? Certainly having us credentials to teach you if you listen in the ring. In a match, you're on. Wait, shouldn't that let me? Okay.
Listen up, Shush. I don't want any more smoke and mirrors from you or Otis. Stay out of my match with Gulak.
Oh, don't worry. Our new guy doesn't need any help. Wish I could say the same for you.
I'll be just fine on my own.
Believe me, everybody in WWE knows you'll be on your own. Your guys haven't had your back since day one. None of you are on the same page. It's gonna make it all the easier for us to take their tag titles when the time is right.
My guys trust me to handle my business. Not that you would know anything about trust.
So this. Alright.
We all wanna go big, then
just say that.
Ho! Yeah, boy, we doing big.
Oh, Biggie. We miss you, Biggie. Hope you're doing good, Biggie.
Enter the torture machine. It's like Drew Gulak flipped a switch, and he's always on. A man who loves competition, but loathes his opponents.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew
He's held the Cruiserweight Championship, a multi-time 24-7 champion.
Gulak craved the 24-7 title because he's always ready to fight at any time.
A true Broad Street bully. The future of WWE, The Lock.
We've seen my entrance already.
Rumors have been swirling around Gable and Otis' controversial recruiting for weeks, and tonight it all comes to a head between the IC champ and Drew Gulak.
The Lock isn't just fighting Alpha Academy's newest member, he's fighting for the truth.
Oh, quit being so dramatic, Saxton. Don't let me shush you.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee. Hammer it away. Boom. This match grinded him down a little. Oof. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
How's that for a counter? Forced out of the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
To put the finishing touches on Drew Gulak. Is that Otis? Where'd he come from?
Of course.
Alpha Academy is in full attendance.
Now, Gulak looking to capitalize. And their cheap shot there just cost the Intercontinental Champion the victory. And now the three alphas are laying into the IC Champion.
Oh, where's the champ's backup? I can't watch this anymore, Cole.
Finally, we've got some extra help out here to put an end to this brutality. The newest member of Alpha Academy, Drew Gulak, can certainly thank his partners for that unearned W.
Well, I think Drew Gulak, Otis, and Gable just made their first big statement together. The new look Alpha Academy is ready to take the Intercontinental Champion to school.
Oh my God, where are my guys at, huh? Where's Randy and Gabe? Guess what had my back out there and made me look great. Where were you guys? That's bad timing. Just tell us when and where and we set things straight.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 704 pounds, the Dog Gilbert, Gabriel Slade, and Randy Orton. Evolution.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable.
Let's go with gold. Let's go with some golds.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 725 pounds, Chad Gable, Drew Gulak, and Otis, the Alpha Academy.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Evolution is looking to take the Alpha Academy to school tonight with a three-on-three matchup for the ages.
That's right, Michael. The Intercontinental Champion is finally getting some much-needed backup against Gable, Otis, and Gulak.
Will Gabriel Slade and Randy Orton actually have the locks back, though? I don't think that's a lock at all.
Uh-oh.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
Oh,
the damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
And out of the ring he goes.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Put into the corner now. Oh, he's got him in deep trouble here. Look out.
Slingshot guillotine to leg drop.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good. And he's able to reverse. What a forearm. That puts a stop to Gable.
Boom.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Series of reversals.
Why are you guys punching? I'm trying to tag you guys in.
Getting him into the corner. Viper in full.
Oh, shoot.
Into a cover here.
And a kick out right away.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Oh, brutal chop block.
Tag is made.
Close line. So effective.
Jeez.
Good timing with that reversal. Deflects it right back.
Connects to the back of the neck.
Oh, reversal catches Gulak. Able to give him the slip. Oh, what's going to happen here? Bridging fall away slam.
Impressive.
Thunder Pele. Oh, God. The upper hand now belongs to Locke.
And no doubt this is a tough spot for Drew Gulak. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
No! He lost it.
Turns it around.
Oh,
eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, come on again.
Statement DDT.
Punch connects. And the attack from Otis avoided. Connects on the double team maneuver.
Oh, come on with that ball, man.
And he makes the save for his team. And that was a precisely measured attack. Tagged in. Going for it all.
What are you doing, man?
Shot block.
Oh, run button.
He's crossing. Looking for the victory. Delivering elbow after elbow.
Yeah. DDT.
What a flying forearm smash. He is just reeling from that offense. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Rock has him staring at the lights. And Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
A killer instinct from the Lockers.
Oh my god. He did not move by himself. Okay, good. Jesus. I hate doing tag team match, especially with more than two. Tag team always takes forever to finish a match. Alright. Tom, the hell you want, Tom?
I know you've got your own WWE doc going, but I need help getting some footage for one I'm working on. I'm highlighting superstars who got their start in MMA, like Shinsuke. Yeah, he's not the one who comes to mind first for me either. But I need new footage of him in an MMA-style match for the doc. Can you help?
I don't get it. What do you mean?
Destined to be top dog. It's the lock. The Intercontinental Champion and Shinsuke Nakamura go toe-to-toe in a fighter's delight. No top rope moves, no exiting the ring, and the only way to win is to knock out or submit your opponent.
That's in my hips. Okay, how to my mixing it up and we saw KO or submission only. No.
Both of these superstars are artists in their own right,
Cole.
And I'm expecting them to conjure up an MMA style masterpiece here. Pele kick! Otis elbows right to the knee, round and round. Good luck locking after this. Oh, what a kick!
He's lost some of his win now.
He can't allow himself to keep taking these hits. You don't want to be an easy target in a submission match. Oh my goodness, just strike it at will. The king of strong style is being dismantled. This is where strong style gets tested. He's gonna stop him. Boom.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Foot right to the belly. Just caught flush. Ooh! Ooh, stinging kick.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Locke launching attacks left and right.
Yeah, Locke is proving hard to keep up with.
Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Oh, man.
Dude.
Nakamura sensing some good.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
And Enziguri finds its mark.
Oh!
Wheelbarrow into a flapjack. Impressive.
He knew that was coming.
Caught with a clothesline.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. Left by the turnbuckles.
using that boot on the throat in the corner.
Eye on the counter.
Nakamura on the counter. Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Oh, and that buys some time. Oh, what a kick. Oh, a smash. Not the position you want to be in right now. Face first. This is that one-of-a-kind energy of Shinsuke coursing through his veins. Hits back against Nakamura.
That's under. Oh, there's the Pele kick. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. I think we know what's coming next. Good night. Nakamura could be conquered.
Bang, right in the eye. To the face. What a redirect. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Foot to the belly. Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
Injury with that one.
Take it down with the gold buster.
Go. And Tagiri finds his mark. Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick. Boom, did you hear the impact? Big knee to the midsection.
Shinsuke hoists him up.
Bang! What a neck breaker.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection.
Inverted power slam. And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Okay, this will just go this boss. It's alright. You can never win them all. Big Sponge Duck. That wasn't that bad.
Bro, I got a proposition for you. Want to trade titles? My 24/7 title that I just won off of R-Truth for your Intercontinental title?
A trade's not gonna happen, but I'll give you a chance to earn it in a match as long as I can get a shot at your 24/7 title first.
Oh, totally. But where are you gonna attack me? Catering? The loading dock? By my scooter rack? Give me a hint here, bro.
I like to do things differently. Let's make it an official title match on Raw.
Far out. I like the way you think, new guy.
24 slipping. Oh, okay, I get it.
The man who might transform WWE forever, The Lock.
The following is scheduled for one fall, and is for the 24/7.
24/7, 48. A Highway 38 Intercontinental European Title TV Championship. I don't know, I lost how you say it. The Truth.
And introducing the champion, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
There's sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make jump to the main roster? Riddle has been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
Title?
Shut up, Saxton. It takes a lot to surprise me these days, but this one's hard to wrap my head around. The IC champion is taking on Riddle in an official 24/7 title match on Raw.
The Lock certainly plays by his own rules. I just hope he knows what he's doing.
Spoiler alert, he probably doesn't.
I bet. I'll spend my watch to charge.
Lock, springboard attack. With the counter.
Beautiful chop block.
Up in the ropes.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh God! The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And what a throw that was.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Into gear and finds its mark.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh!
Ducks under. Pelican kick.
Walked right into it.
It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Down into the brain buster. And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you got to be rethinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
Nice evasion by Riddle.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Real barrel.
Flapjack. Face first. And the lock has picked up the pace.
And Riddle needs to trust his instincts here.
Excellent opportunity for Riddle to shift the momentum.
If Riddle was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Incoming. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Lock Thunder takes a Pele. Great athleticism.
Blasted by a forearm. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. My God, what a striking display.
Riddle gets reversed.
Good Lord.
So effective. The champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, ouch. Great awareness from Riddle. Back in the ring now.
Gonna take.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
He's returning fire.
I'm not gonna hit him.
Top of the skull.
Going up top.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
Ooh. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Beautiful shot block.
Now a pin for the championship. Kicks out after one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Oh no, trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
Beautiful shot block.
Ooh, that caught with a punch to the face.
Nice hip toss.
Move it.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to turn down your opponent.
One step ahead of Riddle there.
Beautiful shot block.
He's getting out, but there's danger in front of him.
Good night.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Riddle is waning a bit now.
The lock isn't holding anything back.
Hammer the way.
Riddle turns that around. This could be a good chance for Riddle to unleash something devastating.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Styles!
Gonna see a new champ.
Two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Well, you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
He's lining him up.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Dude, he's going for the finisher.
Riddle is high. Taking flight. And gets tossed back into the mat.
The new Intercontinental 24/7 champion.
24/7 title, though.
But how many superstars can say they've held two titles in WWE at the same time? Impressive.
To the Bro Army out there, let's get a rematch trending. I don't deserve a rematch. Me, babe, my baby will give second chances. So a rematch, my baby only gives second chances to her one true love. What if I arrange a number one contender match to see who gets the next 24/7 title match? So that we don't have to sneak attack you while you're doing big business in the locker room bathroom? No, don't do that. Let's just schedule an actual match. You're a revolutionary thinker. Me and my baby approve. Alright.
The 24/7 dual champion is taking a close look at Riddle in R-Truth's number one contender match.
Looks like the champ's seen enough.
Wade, here comes Reggie from behind.
Fuck Reggie.
These competitors know that there will be no count out and no disqualification.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Gets the shoulder up.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brain Buster.
Tucks under.
Overhead kick on the mark. A running hurricane rana.
Beautiful.
Oof.
Ooh. You have to question his sanity swinging that shovel around like that.
Oh, man.
Locke able to get out of the way.
Beautiful. Chop block.
Yeah. There's no way you...
Spiked.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it out.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch? Like that.
Nice!
Oh, you get up so fast.
And Reggie gets fended off.
Beautiful! Shot block! Took him out the knee!
can see some blood coming from the face of Reggie. Chop block!
Oh, come on.
Ooh, leg lariat. He's doing some dangerous redecorating. I think the table really ties it all together. Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent. Jeez. Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Oh, this blitz is just phenomenal. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brain buster.
Oh.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Oof. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
One, two.
Is it enough to put him away? No, somehow kicked out. Compromised position here. My goodness!
He saw it coming. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, what a drop kick. Oh, my gosh. Ah, look at this. Target in the arm now. For the championship. He wasted no time kicking out there. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Hey.
Enough already.
Yeah. What a pump kick. Ooh. Ooh. Able to elude it. Ooh. Oh.
The gloves are off,
and he wants to remove a few teeth with a wicked wrister. Yeah. Spin kick to the midsection. Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
One. And the count stopped short of two. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. Right to the face.
My God.
Uh-oh. Oh, timely counter by Locke.
Beautiful. Chop block.
Tagiri finds its mark. Locke wants to end this right now.
Oh,
pop up.
No.
He's got him set.
Do it.
Styles.
Do it.
Cover.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, down.
What a win by the 24/7 champion to hold on to his second title.
The dual champ may not have it for long, though. Here come Riddle and R-Truth hot on his heels.
And now Reggie's back on his feet, too. Looks like he's not giving up his 24/7 dreams yet either.
Nope. Are you sure you know what you're doing? Things are getting a little messy with the 24/7 type of business. Wasn't quite what he had in mind, but for you, we brought you in. I can handle both places. Okay, we'll see about that.
Performance.
shifts it back onto him. Rolling neck snap. Close up on the back of the neck. Quick thinking pays off.
Chop block.
He returns to the ring. Wrists captured. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
And he breaks up the pinfall. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And Reggie gets fended off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Downward spiral.
Oh, sit out slam.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh, what a shot.
Just punched him right in the middle.
That was brutal.
Now, pin attack for the championship.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Crushing knee strike.
Into the ring again.
A second coming in suplex.
Drew is picking up speed.
And then some tonight.
Cover for the championship!
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
And what's he looking for here?
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Stiff kick.
Face first into the chair.
And I can see some blood coming from the face of Reggie.
Insulting.
Lock quickly moves.
That's right, Truth. What's up?
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
Fishy for something beneath the ring.
A series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent. And a bro missing is cinched in.
I'm not quite sure he's going to have to tap out. He does. He steps foot in the ring again.
Man, that was nasty.
Continues to focus on that region of the body. Surely is pinned.
Let's go. I should have lost.
A glitch. All right. Riddle and R-Truth. Reunited with his titles and it feels so good.
You think he has a favorite?
Certainly feels like he's grown attached to that 24/7 title, if you ask me. Favorites or not, he's holding both titles in the air once again after another dominant performance.
Sweet.
Voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand, they talk to me.
Breaking the up on for every view. One of 24 set, I think it is so. him from the top. Is this some kind of trick? Don't go toying with my heart ropes. Was picking up on for review. Super Kimbo won the 24 soundtrack illegally, so was never eligible to win that title. All subsequent talks here right now and void. Therefore, has been stripped out of 24/7. Excuse me, care to explain? Don't blame me. Come from the top. Ron, the 24/7 side has a word back to you. What the hell? Bro, you made me lose my belt because, my god, I could have just kept it. Slipping. Alright. Oh, you know what? I was looking at the wrong spot. Okay, let's see, what can I do? I'm gonna be bad. Okay, I'm going to end it here for today. New to the game, lazy booking. Alright, so next time when we do jump in, we're gonna be doing these last three. Hopefully, they're good. Still got it. Okay, cover it. Hey, get your head out from the, you know what? Okay. I'm gonna end it here for today. So until next time, which will be jumping in for the first time for a good while. High on life. And that soon might be tomorrow or Friday. But until next time, see you later and. Oof.